If you want your art to grow, it's important to feed it every now and then so that it can get big and strong.